Hey Sprinkles, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys my other house. So she's my friend Lily, and she mostly builds my houses, and yeah. So she's just saying hey Sprinkles. So I hope you're saying hi to her as well. So basically, I'm gonna do a house tour right now. But before that, I'll be really, really happy if you're going to take a moment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, we are so close to 100 subscribers, which is pretty crazy, you guys. And thank you so much. Oh, Sprinkles, I'm doing a giveaway at 100 subscribers of 50 Robux, which is so, oh my goodness, that's so cool. And let's see who wins. And yeah, for now, let's get started with the video, I guess. Okay, so this is a glitch build. I haven't completed it probably, so I'm just saying, like, it's not completed, but it's like my castle, the glitching castle. This castle is not completed, but the lower part, the main house, is actually completed. When it's going to be, my castle is going to be completed, I'm going to show you guys as well in the other video. Well, let's begin with the video now. Stop talking and let's focus on that. Okay, so we have the grass right here, the bushes, and some candles, of course. And she's saying it's not completed because she's my builder. She builds all this. I'm gonna give credits to her the most because I just gave her ideas and she did it. And I just gave her like a pick of a castle and just build it, and she literally is putting all her hard work into this. Thank you so much, Lily, for that. A big shout out to you in this video as well. So we have the Lily candles because her name is Lily, and it's really cute to have those kind of candles, right? So here we have like a swing where we could sit on and look what's going outside, right? Isn't it cute? And look at her Lily's outfit. She's looking so cute, and we have the same faces. It looks so cute, and I just can't stop staring at her and me both. Like, we're looking quite the same because of the faces, actually. And actually, I like her outfit and she likes my outfit, which is pretty crazy. Okay, we have a lot of Lily candles. And yeah, we have a slide right here. And I like how we could, like, you know, go to the slide by using the ladders. And yeah, you could just do that. Okay, so here we have the ladders, and I love to, you know, climb through it. It's so satisfying. I don't know why. Look at that. Don't you guys think, Sprinkles? Okay, I was just trying out this hack, and yeah, nothing. Okay, so here it's just like a white area. Here I'm gonna make like a castle, so stay tuned for that, Sprinkles. I'm doing that and you have to wait for it. Okay, now here we have like an area for if anyone is having like a birthday, we could cut the birthday cake, and it's really cute. It is a pastel theme. Obviously, I love the pastel theme. Actually, the nature theme is kind of my favorite, so I'm gonna go for that. Or maybe, yeah. Okay, so here we have all the cute trees. It's looking so cute, you guys. And the birthday cake is so delicious. I just ate it. Jokes. Okay, so again, we have here Lily candles, bushes, and let's go down now and actually start with the video. Like, this is actually the video. Like, I've put it the title as like my house, so that's why it's the video, you know. Okay, so here I have like the plants, the birthday cake, of course, chocolate, my favorite, and then pink trees, and some more lights to get, you know, bright kind of theme. You know what I mean, you guys. Oh my goodness, I've lost words. Okay, we have a lot of flowers. It's a garden theme, and we have a lot of lights. Okay. Now we have these kind of boards, which has like a Canadian leaf. There is something, you know, about it. That's why I've kept it. So yeah. Okay. Now here we have the sofa area. And first of all, I'm going to say Thank you to Lily. She has helped me so much, and all the, you know, things she have done for me is just absolutely amazing. She is saying no problem, so I'm just saying, like, for helping me through the video. I said trot. Okay, sorry, misspelled. Okay, so here we have the sofas. I love the theme, and it's like really, really aesthetic. Don't you guys think? We have a photo frame right here, near fizzy beating work and more. Okay, now let's go in here. By the way, this is the Chinese house, if you don't know. Okay, we have the pizza right here, some lanterns, and we have the coffee, the tea, everything right here, because of course this house should have everything. And I love pizza, that's why I have pizza right now. Here. Right now, not here. okay, never mind. And she's eating a pizza. That's so cute. Oh my goodness. Okay, again, we have the pastel theme kind of, you know, we have the lightest colors because, like, it's so cute, you know? Yeah, so we have the pastel books right here, which are actually the recipe books. And we have the pan, stove, everything. And then we have the fridge. Also, this dining area where, oh my goodness, I can't stop staring, you know, at me and Lily. Our faces look so similar. And I actually like her outfit so much. Okay, now we have the oven and the microwave for, you know, baking and stuff. Okay, here we have a fridge and sink, of course, and some donuts, because, you know, glazed donuts are my favorite, but we don't have, you know, glazed donuts in Adoptree, so I just put up, you know, normal donuts. So here we have, you know, the donuts. Okay, so here are my donuts. I love my donuts, and they're so good. You know, isn't it? Comment down below if you like donuts, by the way. Okay, this is like a cinema room, like a TV room. We have a large screen TV and sofa and some glasses and some juice, of course. Why not? I love orange juice and apple juice. Do you guys? Comment down below. Okay, so yeah, I'm just looking at me and Lily. Our avatar looks so cute. I can't, you know. Okay, let's get up to the pet room. Okay, we have like a pink theme. Of course, we want our pets to be cute. And I have my Max, Maxi right here. That's my Metalox name, which is teen. And we have like the clouds, the books. Of course, we want our pets to study. And the computer and TV, of course, for enjoying. And this is like a bunk bed theme that she has done with this. Look at the stairs, they're looking so cute. Look at the pastel stairs, they're so cute. And now here we have the pet food, and when they're thirsty they can drink water. Okay, so we have the bed over there. And yeah, that's it for the pet room, I guess. But it looks so cool. It gives me, you know, a different kind of a vibe. It's really, really cute and aesthetic. And when they mix up together, they make it cute, you guys. Okay, here the kitchen. Let's go to another part. This is a library. Of course, we need a library in our home because I love to study books. And, you know, reading books, not study books, reading books is like one of my favorite hobby and to do when I'm like bored. So that's it for the library room, and let's get up to the next room. Okay, I guess this is the restroom. Yeah, it is. Okay, so here we have the bed. This all stuff or furniture is from the Chinese Chinese furniture. And yeah, also my battery is really, really low. It's 27%, if you guys saw that. Okay, it's guest room, and look at the guest room, it's looking so cute. I hope this is my bedroom. It's looking so cute, by the way. And look, the bed. I love the Chinese furniture though. Comment down below if you like as well. I do ask a lot of questions, but Yeah, it's okay. Okay, so we have the washing machine, of course, then the mirror and some cabinets. Of course, we need that. Yeah, we have the bathtub with a shower. Okay, let's head into the next part, I guess. Okay, this area is just like some lockers or cupboards, and just like an area, just like a themed based area. And here is my bedroom. Of course, I love this area. This room is actually not completed, so I just put a barrier in it. And yeah, we have this little area for our pets. Also, what do you guys think about the Chinese house? Like, it's really spacious, isn't it? Okay, we have the Chinese bed for the pets and the bolt, and yeah. Okay, so here's my room. It's of red color. I don't really like that color as like that much, but it's really cute, you know, not that much, but it's cute. Okay, we have the sink and the shower, the Chinese shower, and obviously some books. I don't know why they're here, but still. Okay, we have the dressing area for me to do makeup and stuff. And yeah, okay. Here I have like bathtubs. This is a Chinese bathtub, and this is like a normal bathtub. And then we have like a washing machine. Why not? You know? Okay. And many of you guys, I'm just receiving comments like, my voice is really good. Thank you so much. That is such a sweet comment. And yeah, this brings us to the end of the video. Not actually, but yeah. So this the winner of 100 subscriber. Let's see who it is. Not 100 subscribers. 100 subscribers giveaway. Okay, so let's see who it is. I'll be sharing the video later. And please do subscribe and join the Sprinkle fam. And let's get up to 150 subscribers first at 100 and then 150. Bye, Sprinkles. Have a great day. See ya in next video. To my YouTube channel and